Now, rain also falls kilometers, but through the thicker air of the troposphere. One of the coolest things in the wind tunnel was to see water floating. Poured from a jug, it quickly breaks up into droplets, the same size as raindrops, from around 0.5 to 4 millimeters in diameter.